Cornerstone 9.5 includes user-requested enhancements that make scheduling, moving, and checking in your patients easier than ever. Ever need to move an appointment within the same day? Simply click on the appointment and drag it to the updated time. You'll save up to 4 clicks. Reasons for visit can now be set to default to an inpatient status. Whenever a patient is checked in with this reason, the patient will automatically be added to the whiteboard. To make this happen, select Control, Reasons for Visit. Select and update the primary reason for visit you want to default as an inpatient status. While you are here, do you have any reasons for visits you wish could be hidden from your list of options when creating an appointment? Now you can inactivate the ones you no longer need. Click F1 for more details when working in this window. To learn more about Cornerstone 9.5 features, including callback and reporting enhancements, check out the full course on the IDEXX Learning Center, or read the release notes for all the updated features and fixes.